My professor today taught me a way that I can give my personal opinion in an essay.
Really? But how can you do that? You aren't supposed to discuss your views in the essay. It's not how an essay is written.
Well, that's what we call a quality of a reflective essay.
What is reflective essay? How can I write a reflective essay? Can I put my own beliefs in it?
Let's find out in the next slide.
Let's get on to our main topic. What is reflective essay? Reflective essay talks about writer's opinions and views where he can explain the reasons behind his feelings. For example, if he says that in my opinion, he should not be sent to prison, then by using in my opinion he's conveying his perspective on a thought. Reflective essay consists of three main paragraphs. That is introduction, body paragraphs, and conclusion. But how do you write them carefully? Let us take a look. The introduction of reflective essay should be about one or two paragraphs, which should contain one thesis statement at the end of the paragraph. You can have your opinion but back it up with proper explanation. This is the second stage after you finish writing your introduction. State those three stanzas explaining the thesis statement. But do not forget to look upon the other side of the argument as well. Keep it straight and direct. Show them why is it so important that the readers should follow your thought process. Begin with your first paragraph directing the first argument, backing it up with events that led you to this particular argument. With the power of your perspective, give the readers what they're looking for. Involve them in your second argument. Do not doubt the power of number three. End the discussion by giving the third reason to the readers with the learning and experience you had. Rekindle the idea of thesis statement and summarize all the above paragraphs. Once you're done with that, your task is to intimidate the thoughts of the readers by pointing out your beliefs and emotions. You should not forget the important points while drafting your reflective essay. Those points include answering all the queries of your target audience, covering all three paragraphs, highlighting the thesis statement, and stating your past life experiences relating to the main argument. Let us know in the comment section what you think of this video.